sure this is a privilege to be here, is that he's surrounded every day by artists and performers of world-class caliber who come during the day and during the night, hear music, perform, practice, rehearse. It's energizing and a great way to spend your time. But the Texas Concert is a showcase of that artistry and that talent. So we have 15 of our faculty performers, studio performers, giving you a showcase concert. But there's also a parallel aspect to tonight's event. In November, we mourned the loss of our dear Hilda Makowsky, our 20-year administrator of music office, who was our friend and colleague, actually a brother. If you know artists, you need a little brother here and there. But it was quite a sad and shocking event after her retirement. But tonight we're no longer in mourning. Tonight we celebrate the music that is all been a tip of the hat to Hilda, and we'll hear some pieces that are thematically chosen. And so hopefully tonight those of you who know Hilda will sense some of her spirit with us. She is a very important part of who you are and will remain so. I'm also happy to say that Hilda's sister Gladys Soto and her family are here tonight as well, so help us celebrate Hilda's life. So without further ado, I'd like to welcome you to the concert showcase of the music performing faculty. Thank you.
Thank you. score Lincoln. resonance, and I think it's a great tribute for such a beautiful woman.
I Thank you. jazz. When we would go into the office, you would always have jazz playing. And then we also had the fact that we both love cats. We talked about our cat a lot. I often wonder where the cat is now, but yeah. Okay.
Thank you. clothing that we used to wear when we were that age. Anyway, I'm just playing the first movement of this sonata, unaccompanied sonata by C.P. Bach.
Thank you. Thank you.
Never could understand pitch.